Every child has a right to education, but too many are being left behind. Today, 58 million children and 63 million adolescents worldwide are out of school. And these children overwhelmingly come from the poorest and most marginalized parts of society. Even for those in school, the picture isn't much better. 130 million children don't have basic reading and numeracy skills by grade 4. We are in the middle of a learning crisis, and the challenge is growing. The population of school-aged children is increasing fast. Globally, by 2030, 619 million more children will need to go to school to achieve basic education for all. In sub-Saharan Africa, the situation is especially challenging. By 2030, 444 million children will need to be in school. But every child has a right to education, and giving every child a first start in life is the right thing to do. It also makes economic sense. If all children learned basic reading skills, 171 million fewer people would live in poverty. That's huge. Now, how do we get there? Well, the world needs to invest a lot more in education than it does now. We need $26 billion more each year to achieve basic education for all in poor countries. In many countries, too little of the country's wealth goes towards education, and too little goes towards basic education. But in poor countries, investment in basic education is the one thing that has the most positive impact for the poorest. Of the funding that does exist for basic education, too little goes to poor areas. So children in poorer areas fall further and further behind, and the cycle of poverty continues. It doesn't have to be this way. If we allocate more resources to the poorest areas, the most marginalized children will have a chance to benefit from education. Also, greater resources do not always translate into greater learning. Value for money is important. To make the most of every dollar, we need stronger evidence on what investments have the most impact for learning in each country. More accountability and community empowerment are also keys to success. Because access to education is the birthright of every child. Today's investment in education helps build the societies of tomorrow. By giving all children a fair start in life, we are not only investing in their futures, but in a better and fairer world.